it's too sad that she left us.
Sprinkles.
You can't help but get a little personally involved in a case like this, and I learned a lot about Ying Ying. I think about holding her journal and reading on the last page.